Today is my 52nd birthday. Johnny, got you that are going to join us today. We're going to play to this mouthpiece, and obviously silver metal mouthpiece to golf with the H87, which you're going to update. So what you got the update? You got real pretty soon. What you got? Today is my birthday. I'm celebrating for my 52nd birthday. So God, we just gotta reach it already, baby. What you gotta declare? We'll be right back in just a moment. I am welcome to my birthday. So we got you out of your mouthpiece, with a mouthpiece coming at your mouthpiece of Duke Golf. See, it's called a Duke Golf mouthpiece. The color is black. Or you gotta get your audience in the mouthpiece of Duke Golf. They cost on Amazon. They cost 28 bucks and 32 cents. $28. So we get that just a cheap price for the Amazon. We get the shipping only. You get the free shipping only. Which gotta just see the what it gotta get your mate audience so we should do coverage of the AM for the CR. Today is my birthday. When you're going to try to do something that you could quit. Whatever you try to get to do something up. This is my tenor saxophone. So we got you to all, we got you to do something. Yeah, we're trying to get to do. Let's take about 5 minutes. Alright, here we go. My saxophone. It's tenor. The key tone is B flat. The tenor saxophone is key in B flat. Alright, start with the scales. With the altissimo. Start with the B flat. Alright, do that again. The E flat. Okay, this is up.
Please explain. I told Amber you're teaching me how to play chess.
Okay, just one more. Altissimo. Audrey, it sounds horrible when the K reads to something, when you get the inside, you get the inside, not available to it. It's a low B flat, it's kind of, the low B flat, it sounds terrible. And you get the offer from my bro. Thank you guys so much, I appreciate it. Thank y'all so much. Please subscribe there. Brody Taylor Jr. Sax, subscribe there. Happy birthday. Hope to see you good people next time.